Hi everyone, welcome back to Crafting with Gert. And today we're going to make a card together. It's quick and simple. I've done quite a bit of it. Just a moment. Yeah, I've done a bit of it, but excuse me. Just a moment. Trying to find me doobly doos. What you'll need is some craft card, 5 7/8 by 8 1/4, squared at 4 1/8, piece of white, 3 7/8 by 5 5/8. Another piece at 3 7/8 by 5 5/8, and what I've done, I have used, what you call it now, the hardwood stamped on that. Then I've used my layering circles to cut this out so it goes like that. Okay, I also have, I'm just looking, see if I can find them. Oh, there, straight away, no missing at all. Some small brads, like so. Put them all there just for now. So what I'm going to do is, sniff, sniff. Get this. And I'm gonna, that's 12 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 9 o'clock. So just let me put these in. I might have to cut bits off. No, perfectly fine. So it's gonna be like a portal. It was on Pinterest, but there was no name, it was just a picture, and I thought, ooh, that's pretty. So I'll just put these in, and these are from the range, so it's like that. So I need to put another one there, one there, one there, one there. One more to go. Oh, come on, I'm not messing. Last one. That's it, thank you very kindly. So that's my portal. Put all these back in. Oops, don't drop any. I love brads. Fabulous. Right then. Then, just push these down. Make sure they're structured. And I think they're going to be too big. We'll sort something out. Right then, what I need is this. I'm going to cut my circles in half. What's that? this bit. That's a little bit high. Oh, a bit more. That's that. Excuse me. Right then. We need to get this, and we need some blue. We use Midnight Muse and a bit of black. So I need my daubers. I'm gonna say Midnight Muse. Straight away, look at that. So, a bit of scrap-a-doo. It's not going to look the same as the one on Pinterest. It's me black. Right then. I need, and even got the flaming stamp set. Here we go. Lighthouse, lighthouse, let there be light. So you want it roughly. I'm gonna roughly put a pencil mark. Like so. So you need to stay in that bit. We don't have to, nobody's gonna see it. Lighthouse is a bit wonky donkey. That's that. Then I need material red. That there. That's it. Right then. I need one for black. Where's my tub? Fresh one for that. So that's there. This is here. So we don't. Where's me here? Right then. Pencil. As light as you can. That's where the light will be. Don't win that bit. I don't know if it'll work. Bit of black. Moldy skies. Bit of blue. pencil. Just takes the harshness. That's it. Close this up. That's that. Right then. What we need now is place this take all these off that. We'll place the porthole on. Dimensionals on and around. So it's lifting it up. Like so. That on top. It's pretty, that, isn't it? It's beautiful, beautiful. All right. This is the sticks to glue. Thank you very much. We'll place that there. So we need some white, just a bit of white, and we need, where's my Sassy Solutions? We'll use that. And happy birthday. That's that. So we'll freehand it, but we're daredevils. That. Then that'll go there. So while we're here and cheat, we'll glue it down. It's not cheating, it's just being lazy. And I'm lazy. That's that. Like so. looks a bit long, doesn't it? Fetch it in a bit. Put a bit of midnight mules around, just a touch around the edge. That craft card, not on white. That's that. Some dimensionals. Fetch my card back in. Bit of that. Take these little bits off. Happy birthday. So what do you think? Like a moody portal, you're on the ship. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you all soon. Keep crack-a-lacking.